RGK.
That sweet smell of Christmas, nah? Hey, what we on today? Wow, yeah. Man, this has got me thinking, man. I just want y'all to feel this. Hey, what was y'all favorite Christmas? What were some of y'all best memories growing up? I'ma tell y'all mine. Yeah. Born 5 days before the Most High, the Holy Ghost. Yeah. Unlike my competition musically, we getting super close. My favorite Christmas story came from 2003. Yeah. Got a fresh Carmelo Anthony baby blue nugget jersey. Yeah. And my first and only pair, Air Jordans, the black and white joints. My father and my mother work hard. It was a Santa Claus. My house smelled of soul food. Mama was in her bag. Yeah. She was working on her off day all day. But we play games with Papa Jeffrey. You, honest hugs because it's Christmas. Yeah. Almost got everything that's on my wish list. And I'm gifted, yeah. Takes me back to a simpler time. No social media, the only time we talking is if I'm going to meet with you, yeah. My grandma Betty's house was so cozy and so distinct, hey. The smell of Christmas missing more than you'd ever think, yeah. It's cool nowadays, but back then it was better. Love. Memories I treasure, I carry with me forever. Merry
1996,
Christmas.
In the winter was the slippery snow. It was a great year, I got my first Nintendo 64 with Mario Kart and a steering wheel. It was dope, at that time we felt it was the only thing to give us hope. All the decorations, even had a singing Christmas tree on the stereo. It had all of us in disbelief. Baking cookies was a way to turn our frowns into smiles. We were happy watching Santa Claus is coming to town. Now here's the best part, the feast Granny has planned. Ain't no question we go smash as much as we demand. Add the dressing to the plate and grab a piece of ham. And if you know me, can't forget the mac and cheese and yams. Where's the cranberry sauce? The canned kind. When I seen the cheesecake, I was reaching with my hands high. Mama made the best, this type of goodness you just can't find. Christmas with the family was the greatest thing in mankind. This my. With the ones that really matter. What a time of joy and laughter. This my. From me to you, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Yeah.